Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl GH Kings. So on this video, it's just gonna be about Divine Care Naturals, okay? So in case you guys don't know, I have a brand called Divine Care Naturals, and I basically sell hair products. Well, so far I sell hair product, but the main purpose of Divine Care Naturals is to sell both hair and body products that are made out of all natural ingredients. So currently I just decided to, you know, have my own personal packaging, and I think this is cute. So the whole theme here is blue, okay, because it's called, the brand is Divine Care Natural, so if the thing is divine, it has to have something with blue, and thankfully blue is my favorite color. So I used combination of two of my favorite blue colors, which is sky blue and royal blue, okay? So I decided to, you know, have a unique packaging for Divine Care Naturals. So when you purchase an item from Divine Care Naturals and you check your mail and you see this blue packaging, you know that your item is, you know, whatever you got is actually from Divine Care Naturals. I know Amazon has the same thing, a lot of other brands have the same thing. So yeah, it's trying to make this brand stand out in a way. So yeah, basically, so yeah, I have this blue baby blue packaging, which is really cute. And then yeah, everything is now all professional and whatnot, okay? Because now I even purchased like a labeler, like something to label the thing, so I don't have to, you know, create all those labels that I've been creating, all those crooked labels I've been making. So this is perfect, it looks more professional. I'm excited about that. So yeah, this is gonna be the packaging. You know, if you buy the small oil, of course you're gonna receive something like this. If you buy one or more than two or more items, you're gonna receive a package like this, or somehow smaller than this, but of course bigger than this. I'm waiting for that particular packaging to come. And you're going to see this thank you, you know, in a sky blue and white color, which is really cute. I feel like since currently, you know, I'm making everything with, you know, handmade, you know, since everything is currently handmade, it gives a very nice touch. And even in the future, when I start, you know, when we start having, you know, things big and stuff like that, I would still like to keep this packaging, because it, you know, it gives the, you know, like I don't know how to describe it. To me, it makes it look more like I actually care and I put time and effort into this, and I really want this to work, okay? So yes, basically I like it, you know, with the whole thank you thing. I think it's very cute. So yeah, this is gonna be our packaging for now. I hope you guys enjoy it. I noticed you guys have been purchasing items, and I'm really appreciative. I really thank you guys. And like I said, whenever you purchase an item from Divine Care Naturals, the profit that is being made is actually used to sponsor a child in Africa, okay? Currently, it's just children in Africa that I am looking at. Of course, in the future, once Divine Care Naturals gets big and all that, it's going to be children in the world, not just children in Africa, okay? So, yeah, it's basically used to, the profit is used to provide them with food, you know, education, and also healthcare, okay? So, whenever you purchase an item, you, like, remember or know at the back of your head that you're actually helping a child in Africa right now, okay? So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it. And actually, these packages are actually from product that I actually just found out people bought after Thanksgiving. So if you purchase an item before Thanksgiving, you are more likely going to receive my crooked labeling, okay? But if you purchase your item during Thanksgiving or after Thanksgiving, you're going to start receiving, you know, your packages looking like so. I feel like it's very cute, and you know, it's making our own statement, a very nice statement. And yeah, I really like it. And of course, it's bubble wrap, so no worries about it. So yeah, I feel like this is a unique way of, you know, shipping my, you know, our items, not my items, our items, okay? So yeah, if you guys haven't already purchased my items, I'm going to leave the link to my Amazon shop, okay, down below. You can also purchase my stuff on Etsy, but currently let's grow this Amazon shop, okay? And if you've been buying stuff from Amazon, I know a lot of people have been buying stuff from Amazon, please remember to go back and give your girl a review, okay? Thank you all. And yeah, this is the packaging, I'm really loving it. Let me know, okay, what you think of this packaging. I think it's really cute and I really like it, and it's, you know, making our brand unique and stand out. So also one thing, in December I'm going to start the lip balms, okay? I know, like, people actually do buy a lot of my lip balms, okay? I ran out, I didn't make more. In December, I'm going to start making the lip balms. So before Christmas, I already ordered the stuff. Before Christmas, I should start selling the lip balms. And the lip balms are going to come in 4 scents, okay? So it's gonna come in a pack of 4. Each one has a different flavor. I believe I have chocolate, I have cherry or berry, one of them, and I have coconut, and I think I have mint. Yeah, so that's gonna be the 4 scents for the lip balm. So guys, be looking forward to that. I'm actually excited about that. I love making all these products. So yeah, don't forget to also purchase this item though. I'm going to leave the link down below in case you want to, you know, purchase an item and support your girl, or you want to just check out the store and decide on purchasing items. But yeah, I'll end this video here. I love you, and as always, God loves you more, and I hope to see you guys on my next video. Bye.